ओके, व्हाट इज योर नेम एंड वेयर डू यू स्टे?
माय नेम इज मीता राजा दीक्षित, आई स्टे एट शिवाजी पार्क।
ओके, व्हाट इज योर डॉटर्स एज?
शी इज 1.5।
व्हाट टाइप ऑफ प्ले स्कूल वेर यू लुकिंग फॉर योर डॉटर?
आई वॉज लुकिंग फॉर अ प्ले स्कूल विच इज मोर ऑफ प्ले, लेस ऑफ स्कूल, बिकॉज मेनी स्कूल्स आई हैव सीन दे आर बर्डनिंग द किड्स विद स्टडीज इवन एट दिस एज। This is a school where it's more of play and play. The kids are very happy here.
Okay. So before joining Daffodils, did you consider any other play schools?
No.
What made you choose Daffodils?
Yes.
What made you choose Daffodils?
I would say the outer appearance first, which is the play area that's outside, which is very attractive for the kids. The kids just love to play out. That was the thing that attracted me first. So I just came and inquired with the teachers here, and I was very pleased with the way they spoke to me. They explained everything about the school. So I just felt that this would be a very good school for my daughter.
Okay. So based on your experience, two good things you really liked about Daffodils?
One, I would definitely say the teachers and the attendants here take very good care of the kids. And my daughter is learning a lot of things here, new poems every day, new words, and they take them out, almost every week to the park outside there, to the temple. They show them animals, dogs, cats, cows, whatever. So the kids are learning a lot here. And another is, of course, the outdoor play area, which is a wonderful thing. I don't think any of the schools in Bombay have that.
Can Daffodils do anything better?
They are actually very good. If they can expand, nothing like it. But today I feel that the student to teacher ratio is very good.
Last question from the scale of 1 to 5. How do you rate Daffodils for other parents?
5, 1, 5.
Thank you so much.